Time for a polar video. Yep, time for a polar video, folks. Coming on strong. What is it? Anyway, shit, the UK crew again. Here we go for a polar production. Anyways, yeah, David Boy, this video is dedicated to you, David Boy, Perla the Honey. Oh, I'm refreshing that. I've been waiting for these beers, mate, all day, my lads. Yeah. Came out at 4 o'clock, had some bags to carry. Yeah, got my nice free food. Get in there, my lads. Yeah, I got fucking three boxes of eggs, mate, you know, for free. Good bargain. Got some mad carrots and a rabbit. Got some lamb bread. I've got some nice old, them nice pies on. Them nice old pies there, mate. I've got two of them. Got some sausage rolls. Why you can't beat them, my lads. Got nice bread. Yeah, I got a fucking home. What is it? I've got 12 beers, I did. But like I said, I might take my beers, mate. I'll share my beers, you know what I'm saying? That's the way it goes. I've got two more videos to do out of this, so I'm alright. But like I said, I deserve to come up, mate. What fucking work I've done today. I deserve to fucking come up. Fucking horse teeth ready, mate, with them last a fucking day. I'm ready to be like this. West side in this motherfucker. Well, like I said, it's not night time at the moment, so it's all good. Yeah, it's all good, folks, mate. That's what it's saying, mate. Really, come on, fucking strong. Oh, yeah, my fucking back though is fucking aches today, but I'm still standing up. Still coming up, mate, still doing my fucking thing. But yeah, come out at 4 o'clock though. Well, I went in about 12:30 and I came out about 4 o'clock. But yo, time pretty went fucking quick today. I was carrying the old computer chair though, was it downstairs? Well, second floor is fucking stairs, mate. Fucking hell, need fucking throw it in him. I
gonna be going to Carrot.
Isn't it, bro? Am I wrong, you mate? I thought you were gonna have a look from Carrot, mate. Oh, you're you. Oh, mate, I'm plastered. Well, not plastered, but cure. I tell you what, a few months, mate, what I'll do, mate, because I'll soon build up my old muscles again, my lads. Start getting my old six pack again back, my lads, so stay malted for that, look. Six pack for the Mac. Probably Lord J, mate. I tell you what you got, Lord J. You got a fucking fat flab. Fucking gingerbread, four-eyed motherfucker. Oh. Guarantee you, mate, Lord J is on fucking pip. Anyway, shit, this is our mark. But let's say this is our mark. I don't expect you to send me any donations at the moment, because I'm gonna tell you now, sister Mark, don't put money in my card, because it just gets sucked there. Because my card's in debt at the moment, I gotta sort it out. So, yeah, I gotta fucking ring up online bank and I haven't gotta change my password. But they expect you to ring because they gotta verify it's you. Because instead, that's their job, mate, because the hackers and that. So I gotta do that at some point. But that says, sister Mark, if you want to send me any donations or whatever, in the future, you have to send it by PayPal, bro, if you know what I'm saying. I just thought to let you know, mate, because it'd be a waste of time putting money in my card, mate, and just get fucking sucked there, you know what I'm saying? And it'd be a waste of time, you know what I mean? Because I wouldn't be able to come up because I'm just going to be fucking sucked there. Anyway, shit at the point, people. So anyone who talks to Seaside Mark, let him know about it. I want you to let him know. Or I'll text them later. Cheers, Eva Yellow. Hope you will. Pine Bill, that is a song for you, Pine Bill. Cheers to Mike Toppin. Legend. Captain UK. Cheers to you. Mike Toppin, yep. The captain of the UK drink community. Oh, shit, it's a lemon drop, so the fucking Jesus. I tell you what, lemon drops, mate. You'll be good in the film there, lemon drops, mate. But some playing the fucking Jesus. Only God can judge me now. Yeah, I'm in a happy mood today, my lad. In a good mood. Anyway, David boy, I'll text you soon, David boy, my lad. I'll give you a message, bro. So the first video, under 4 minutes, or 5 minutes. This video, mate, under 10 minutes. Sorry, the fucking side fucking head thing it does. Anyways, I'm let people. I'll see you soon because I'll do another one soon. Stay. But anyways, yep. So, Dave Boy and the UK Drinkers, I hope you enjoyed this Polo Honey production. It's the shit though, Dave Boy. You can't get Polo Honey anymore. Surely, Dave Boy. Surely, Dave Boy. There's got to be. It's got to be a shop there, Dave Boy, where you can get Polo Honey from, mate. It's got to be somewhere. But anyways, stay malted and I'll see you soon.